Greetings, YouTube. Nate the Gamer here, and my Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts Xbox 360 recording continues. So there's still a couple of things I want to do. We're currently in Showdown Town, and then I will be going into the next level. I have to get the Terrarium of Terror's game globe where it needs to be. And in order to do that is to figure out how to get it into that one closed, fenced-in, open area. Well, I can't get the vehicle over there, but I can be able to get over there. Now here's that section I was talking about. This is only turned off temporarily. The water will rise eventually again. Unfortunately, I can't be able to get through without the vehicle right now. Apparently I got myself trapped in here. I need to create a bridge with it so I can climb out. When the time runs out, the water rises back up. Gotta get it just up against the top point of the fence to make it look like it's a bridge, and then I can be able to get out. This might take a minute. Darn, it wasn't quite good enough. Thank you. Ah, finally got it in. Now to activate the close the off the gate. Well, might as well just destroy that laser too while at it. Still remains like a closed off, so I have to go in the other way, I guess. Apparently, I unfortunately cannot grab the parts right now because it will weigh too much on the vehicle to be able to jump out with the spring. Kind of have been doing some wrong decision making here. Go ahead and find that other way to get in. There it is. Alright, I'm finally gonna get this where it has to go. Alright, Terrarium of Terror is now unlocked. Thank you. gonna have to ring in these boxes from Mumbo in the next part. I apologize for being stuck inside that area, and then trying to get in, which ended up taking several minutes as well. Apparently, I guess I just couldn't remember the proper way to be able to get into that spot. Well, hopefully I'll be able to make it up in the next part ahead, okay?